Hello and welcome to today's lesson about how to become a successful ATS trader. We have done this topic several times in the past, but today we are going to look at it from a completely different perspective. Specifically, from the perspective of what we've been through over the years, what we had to do to get to where we are, and what we would recommend to you. And we've decided to sum it all up in four essential, let's say, steps. And let's start with the very first step. Money should come second, or capital should come second, because you have something much more valuable than that. The fact is that most people make a big mistake in the beginning. They put capital first. Our advice is different. Don't deal with capital first. In the beginning, there is something much more than it. Most of us had little to no capital when we started. But what you really need is the determination to make something happen, to want to get somewhere and live a better life than you have been living. And that's more than capital. And it doesn't matter if you are 20, 30, 50 or 15. If you haven't started yet, the most important thing to do right now is the moment you start. For example, Sydney, one of the main creators of more than just Strategy Lab, started with a few hundred dollars. And yet, several times in his life, he's embarked on a project that were beyond his financial possibilities and beyond his abilities. But every single time, he's managed to bring the project to a successful finish. The most important thing is determination. Now, from a purely logical perspective, putting off investing and trading until you raise capital is as logical as putting off going to see your doctor until you get better. Investing and trading are the ways through which you would build that capital, and they come first. You have to start investing first, then comes the growth of capital. The most important thing is to start, and it's okay to start with a really small capital, a few hundred dollars, which in these days, and you know, when we are willing to pay hundreds or even thousands of dollars for consumer goods that will break in a few months, it's not that much, right? So to sum it up, the most important thing is to start a journey. Capital will find you along the way by systematically building it. We will talk more about this in the next lesson, but there are several ways to get capital. Then, next step, number two, and it's more like advice. Beware of overconfidence and ego. This is unfortunately very common. Here we have a little demonstration of how this overconfidence and ego thing work. You see a graph with two axes. The horizontal axis indicates how much we really know, and the vertical axis indicates how much we think we know. You may have heard of the phenomenon called the Dunning-Kruger effect. This is typical. As soon as we start studying any field of study, we immediately feel at the beginning that we know everything, that we are perfect. One gets to this stage very quickly. Often takes a few days, weeks, or even months when we think we are masters of the world. But quickly there comes a fall when we discover that it's not so easy. It is very sad when you experience this fall in your trading account as well. So right now we're giving you a recommendation. The moment you start to feel that you know everything in the world and that everything is terribly easy, alert yourself, because that is exactly the moment when you have legitimately overlooked something and something is wrong and you're about to have a crash. And then, usually, there is another phase, a lifelong phase, when what you learn, you educate yourself, you improve. You work hard and you progress step by step. To be successful, whether you are a trader, an investor, an entrepreneur or whatever, it's terribly important not to get stuck at that peak, because a huge number of people get stuck there and don't move on. And it's called the peak of stupidity. If you get stuck at that peak, you're not going to evolve and move on, which means you're not going to learn anything new. You're not going to get better results in your life. And none of us want that. The worst thing that can happen in life is to get stuck in place. Imagine if that happened to everyone in the world. That would mean that all development would be stuck. And when you go down that long road through that stage of life and you feel that you don't know very much, that's okay, because that's the reality and that's the right thing to feel. You don't know everything, and to be aware of that fact is an awful lot, because trading, and not only that, all of life is about humility. If you realize that you don't know everything, it's a sign that you have humility, and that's right. So don't be afraid of not knowing enough. It means you are on the right path. Then there is a third step, more kind of a thought. You cannot avoid problems, but they are worth it. The path to success doesn't look like this. We'll walk the path, start here, gradually build our capital, we won't encounter any obstacles, and we will calmly make our way to our goal, which may be, for example, raising $100,000 of capital or $1 million or whatever. That's individual. It's just the journey doesn't look like that. It usually looks like this. We have minor problems at the beginning, then bigger problems. When you go down a path, in the beginning you feel like it's all amazingly easy. Then comes the first fall and the first problems, but these initial problems are almost always very easy to overcome, because they usually have to do something with the fact that you are just at that peak of stupidity, or rather that you've just gotten past it. That's the first big crisis in a nutshell, but you can get out of it quickly, because you realize exactly what we said. You need to experience the fall, realize that it's not that easy to start, and then you are starting gaining knowledge. And knowing about this moment now, because we just said it to you, will make it all easier for you. However, after that usually comes an even bigger fall, and in trading and investing that usually means some kind of first crisis, a situation where you don't know what to do, a situation that you have not experienced and you have to deal with it somehow, face it. A lot of people give up at this point, but you will definitely be much more persistent, you will find a solution, and you will go on wiser and stronger. Because you know, it's always beautiful after storm. You will grow, and the further falls that will come will be very small or smaller. But how is that possible? The fact is that these upcoming falls won't be smaller than the first big one. They will be the same, maybe bigger, but the difference will be you, because you will already know how to work with those problems and how to face it. And the fourth and final point, you can't win a war with one soldier. And that's the reality you have to remember. You never know which strategy will be the top one. For example, when we selected these strategies for our portfolio, we had no idea which one would have the biggest gains or profits. You can see that this blue strategy, for example, didn't work right from the start, so we remove it. This red one was sitting at zero and eventually stopped working as well. The orange one made money, then went sideways and started making money again in 2022. And we are looking at results over 6 years, which is quite a long time. In the same way, you can't know what type of strategy will make you the most money. Whether it will be breakout strategy or pullback strategy in a particular period, you don't know what the market will, what kind of market will make you money. That's why you need a portfolio which, as a whole, performs steadily. You can see for yourself that this portfolio has returned over 150% in 6 years, and with relatively little risk, about 10%. So if you had a smaller account than us, you could choose triple positions and make a profit of 450% with 30% of risk. And not only does this portfolio have a nice equity curve, but it also has a much better outcome than the best strategy of that portfolio alone. So the point is, you don't need perfect strategies, one perfect flawless strategy, but a portfolio of strategies that complement each other and where each one strategy works in a slightly different style and on a slightly different principle. Now let's go to strategy quant. Frankly, we were very much against one-click solutions before, but times are moving fast, people want such a solutions, so we thought, why fight against it? When we can create something of high quality in one click, in our case, a quality strategy, it's much better than buying an expensive strategy from someone you don't know and losing a lot of money in the end. So we've put together a one-click strategy for you. And that's because my colleague Cornell came up with the idea of templates. We also use templates to build strategies in Strategy Lab. And now I want to show you a different type of template that works on gold, for example, but can also be tested on other commodities. And typically, this strategy works well on commodities. It's a strategy that works with a so-called seasonality that occurs in the market. It is independent of growth or declines. It simply works by looking for specific situations in the market that recur regularly. For example, every Friday, I'm making it very simple, every Friday the market has the potential to be more likely to rise. Here's one sample strategy. I see that that the strategy trades on Friday and holds the trade all day long, whole Friday. And the equity curve looks like this. That's a very decent result, which can be improved a bit more just by using a little different setup. You can build such a strategy by simply clicking on this button or icon, selecting the appropriate setting, and then hitting the start button. And Strategy Quant will start building. The huge advantage of these strategies is that they have logic. They are stable over the long term. They have well-managed risk and nice profits. For example, if we look at a strategy that's part of the course that's built on this workflow, it looks like this. That's a gold strategy or strategy for a gold that uses just seasonality. You can see that it doesn't work around the clock all the time, but the strategy hasn't made or lost money for some time. On the other hand, the last 2 years have yielded a very nice profit, and that's exactly when we made this strategy available to our students at the end of 2020. It's basically at this point exactly 2 years. And those who have had the courage to start trading it have had such great results in that time. And if everyone had deployed it those 2 years ago, the total profit would have been $1,825 with a maximum risk of $179, a 70% gain in 2 years. But kind of sad reality is that just few have achieved that. And why? There may be three reasons. For some reason, people didn't believe it. That's the first one. Or they were afraid of what would happen in the future. Or the third one, they thought it was too easy, so they modified the strategy so that it simply didn't work anymore. Automated strategies have to be trusted. Those who have used this strategy have made handsome profits. You have not only the strategy, but a complete template and a complete workflow to test the strategy. And so that you don't have just one soldier, just this strategy for a goal because it had a period where obviously it didn't quite work, you will find more of those templates and workflows here. Other workflows are, for example, breakout strategies. Here you see one example where the outcome is not super fancy, but this is a highly stable strategy over the long term. And it made a profit this year too, a small one, but it did, $285. Another type of strategy is the so-called pullback strategy, which works on the principle that it expects some market drop to come, and the moment that drop comes, it expects the market to come back, and this strategy trades such a situation. The results are as follows. This year it has had above average returns. This year is the most profitable, $3,788. And when you combine them into portfolio, this is what you get. You can see that every year this portfolio was in profit, and even in 2022 it made a profit of $5,000. And what kind of capital would we need? Roughly $5,000 to $7,000. For small positions, of course, less. This year, as you can see, is rather exceptional. Otherwise, your annual profit would be around 40 to 50%. But this year, the profit would be around 100%. And that's great result considering the markets are down about 20%. And it's up to you to take these opportunities and continue in algo trading. Anyway, it works for us. It works for our students. So I can't see a reason why it wouldn't work for you. Not so long time ago, we've basically expanded the functionality of SQX by half, because until recently, you could build strategies for futures and Forex. And we've added the ability to build strategies for so-called stock picking. Stock picking strategies are amazingly functional, but unfortunately very little known. We will cover how stock picking works in our last lesson. But the principle is that we have a basket of stocks, and from that basket we choose which stock to hold currently in the short term. The advantage is that by holding stocks short term, we avoid periods of high drawdowns, and even in times of high volatility, when the markets are not doing well, we are able to make profits. Here's an example of a quoted chart on one of the strategies since 1990. You can see it's very stable compared to the stock market. Here's another example on the S&P 500. And here's another one on the Russell market, which has basically not traded this year at all. So you will get a new version of Strategy Quant with a new course to learn how to build these types of extremely stable strategies that have been around for decades. Within a month, you will build your first strategies, you will learn how to work with them, you will get the beta version of the new trading platform, which is currently connected to Interactive Brokers, Alpaca, XTB, and after the new year, we will add RoboMarkets and maybe more. And you will be able to trade these strategies through this platform. We will guide you and teach you everything. And for today, thank you so much for your attention. And of course, if you have any questions, be sure to email us and we'll be happy to help. Have a great day, and we'll see you at the next lesson.